for a hot start to the work week near 34 degrees Celsius on Monday. Swimmers and sea bathers cooling off should be careful, however. Long swells from the north sweeping the Caribbean through Monday, so expect larger waves offshore of 2 to 3 meters. Also look for flags flapping as fresh winds blow from the east. Tide will be high at 9 a.m., low at 4 p.m., then high at 10:30 p.m.